And your God, gonna be my God. Your people gonna be my people. I seek it. Say somebody here and say, I'm gonna be good.
I'm gonna be good.
Hallelujah. 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 I see Ruth looking on her mother-in-law. I see you moving into a better country. And I'm going with you. I got a vision. I see you moving where bread is plenty. Where bread is plenty for. I see you moving with the people. When you go over there, they'll be rejoicing. Sometimes we get with the people. And among the women, they get an attitude, but they're not praying much. You can call for somebody that you know. I want you to do it in prayer. And let's pray till heaven come back. Well, Lord, somebody that you know can call on God. God said, call. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What about the good women? Y'all keep on being good. The thing about it, we can't pay you. But when you walk with God, you know where your pay is coming from. When Ruth got over there in Moab, she married her a good woman. Did you marry her a good man? But if she had went back, she wouldn't have got that. Some folks are going back thinking that they're going to get more. Going back. No, you ain't gonna get more going back. You're gonna get more. Keep going. Keep going. Keep pressing your way. Keep holding on. Keep pressing on. Keep on crying. Keep on moaning. Keep on waiting. After a while. Deliverance. That's what we're looking for. Deliverance. Show. Not reckon so, not maybe so, mothers, but I know you know it. If you don't know it, I'm telling you. If you hold on and hold out, you will certainly be delivered, because God promised it, and all his promises is very sure. We can go on back to Genesis and come on to Revelation. We'll stop with Sarah and Abraham. God promised him a child.
Get you in somewhere quiet.
Start thinking. Start thinking. And all the while, after a while, the weakness start going and the joy start coming in. So I ain't prayed. I ain't getting no singing. But when I think, Jesus.
praise. Get out of here. Feel God.